is gravity? Let's discover what gravity is, how it works, and its role in our everyday lives. Gravity is important because it's the force that keeps everything in the universe in order. It is the force by which a planet or other body draws objects towards its center. Gravity is the invisible force that pulls objects down to the Earth's surface. Imagine you're holding a ball in your hand. What's stopping the ball from flying off into space? It's gravity. The Earth's gravity is pulling the ball down and keeping it firmly in your hand. Have you ever wondered how gravity works? Anything that has mass also has gravity. Objects with more mass have more gravity. That's why the Earth has a strong gravitational pull, because it's a massive planet. Gravity is what holds the planets in orbit and keeps the universe in order. Do you think we would stay on the Earth if there was no gravity? No, we wouldn't. Without gravity, we'd all float away into space, like astronauts. But gravity isn't just for keeping us on the ground. When we throw a ball up into the air, gravity is what makes it come back down to the ground. It also keeps all the water on Earth from floating into space. The sun's gravity keeps Earth in orbit around it, keeping us at a comfortable distance to enjoy the sun's light and warmth. Even the moon stays in orbit around the Earth because of gravity. Have you ever heard the term free fall? This is when an object falls towards the ground under the influence of gravity. Let's experiment with a free-falling object. Take a piece of paper and crumple it up into a ball. Hold the ball up high and let it go. What happens? It falls straight down to the ground because of gravity. Gravity is all around us, and it's a really important force in our lives. So, next time you go down a slide or see an apple fall from a tree, remember, it's all thanks to gravity. We hope you enjoyed learning all about gravity. See you next time. Goodbye.